We've had, I mean, Anthony Byrne's been training today. Did a bit of a training session with him. If you want, I'll just grab him over.
Yeah.
And yeah, I'll add. He's not from adrenaline. He's from aero kick. But in this game, you've got to do as much as you can when you can, because you've got fighters wanting to smash your face in. So you've got to be prepared. So, and Byrne. Regular on Hammertime Ford, this will be now. So would this be your third or what?
This will be my third fight on Hammertime.
So we've done four Hammertimes. This will be his third time. So
I was injured on the last one, wasn't I?
So for us, we like to keep regular people, because what you normally find with a lot of shows, you'll have two people fight for a title, and if they're from miles away, you'll never see that fighter again. Where I'm trying to keep them titles in action, keeping them going, and. Dan Morgan won a title from, he's from York, he won an English ISKA, and you want to challenge him, so I've brought Dan back, and Ant wants to challenge him for his ISKA.
He took my place in that fight, didn't he?
So yeah, we had a fight and obviously he got injured, so we replaced him, and I think we replaced him with the right opponent, because he won, so now that sets it up for Ant to have a crack. So yeah, there's still life in the old dog yet,
yeah,
in the day. So pass it over.
How do you feel about the fight then, coming up?
I feel confident. I've faced Dan twice now in tournaments. He's won one round, I've won one, so we're pretty even going in. But yeah, I feel confident, feel strong.
Yeah, I've filmed you both now. Filmed him up north as well. Cracking fighter. I've filmed you several times now. And yeah, I've got a lot of respect for you as a fighter as well. I think it's going to be a cracking fight, I really do. I wish you all the best, and wish Dan about all the best as well.
Yeah, I'm just hoping it's a good fight, like I say, for me. Win, lose, it doesn't matter. I like to work with people, and that's what they are. They're friends, they're colleagues that you're working with. I don't care who wins. It's about the performance of the night and giving the fans what they want. For me, I'll be friends with Ant, and I'll still be friends with Dan. You know, there's no hard feelings. Even I think the last time you fought one of my guys, didn't you? You fought Jack Wiles, and what a fight that was.
Yeah, I filmed that. That was a cracker.
You know, and like for me, I go out and have a drink and have a meal with him and his missus, and yet he's fighting one of my lads. You know what I mean? But I also go out and have a drink and a laugh with Jack, and he's so for me it was like best man wins. You know what I mean? You're put in an awkward situation. But at the end of the day, we're there to do a job. I hate him when he's fighting one of mine in the ring, but afterwards we'll have a drink and have a Chinese or whatever.
Yeah, definitely. Good.
But that's what it's about.
We're all friends, but you know, anybody who's seen me fight knows that, you know, I'm going in the trenches and I'm not giving up for anybody, so this will be a good fight. Get at Chris for tickets. Or get at me, of course.
Yeah, get at him for tickets.